Hi, Cheryl Fitzpatrick here. I've been inspired to learn a tune. I first heard Ernie Fraser play it a couple of months ago, and he recorded a CD with it. I'll show that to you. Cape Breton Tributes by Ernie Fraser. So this tune that I'm going to play for you tonight, I just learned it, but I fell in love with it the first time I heard it. It's a tune called Lament for Prophet, and it was written by Tom Anderson, who is a Shetland player, but he's the 20th century's most influential Scottish musician, and was first published in 1983. But it's a tune that was composed to honor Prophet James Lawrence Smith, who lived from 1909 to 1979. But when I was learning this tune today, I couldn't help think of Wilf Gillis, who's also was also an Ottawa-based fiddle player, but grew up in a native of Cape Breton. And Wilf could play a slow air like no one else could. And we certainly miss Wilf in the fiddling community, but we really miss his playing. And so I'm going to play this for you, and I recorded a little piano track, so I'm just gonna press the play button and we'll see what happens.
Thank you.
Thanks for the inspiration, Ernie. And I hope you liked that one.
Bye for now.